To invoice a job, you have three different options. The fastest one, you open your job and simply click on Create Invoice. It's the best option if you want to create one invoice for one job. The second option is to go in your client details and select Jobs in the menu on the left. Then you select all the jobs you want to invoice and click on Invoice Selected Jobs. This option is perfect if you want to create one invoice containing several jobs. Last option, in the Invoices screen, click on Add an invoice and select the client you want to invoice. In the Invoice Details, click on Add another job and select the job you want to add. If you haven't defined any price for the service or if you want to update an existing price, you can edit it by clicking on the Edit button on the right. Then you define the price you want to apply and the system will save it on the client for later. You can also edit the invoice number and the issue date. You can add a discount or taxes, etc. Once you're done, you can send your document by clicking on Email Invoice, and you will be able to track the email status using the History button.